The title collector is here.
The following is a six-man tag team match. Introducing first, from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, Sami Zayn.
Only a small handful of WWE superstars have held two championships simultaneously, and this man now joins their ranks.
Yeah, it's an honor no matter how long you hold both titles, but the reality is most double champions lose at least one title before long.
This man is determined to be the exception rather than the rule.
You talk about standing at the top of the mountain. This guy is at the peak of Mount Everest.
Indeed, it is going to take a monumental effort to take either one of this guy's titles. The original bro has arrived.
Saxton, didn't you ride one of those in the arena today?
And representing RK-Bro from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds, the original bro, Matt Riddle.
Multiple accolades and main events in NXT. And he's also held the United States and Raw tag team titles.
And perhaps his most unexpected accolade was actually becoming friends with the Viper, Randy Orton.
Ah, there go the props. And it's now go time for the original bro.
Well, Riddle's about to do what he does best, beat someone up and have a ton of fun doing it.
Make way for the double champ.
And from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, Kevin Owens.
Only a small handful of WWE superstars have held two championships simultaneously, and this man now joins their ranks.
Yeah, it's an honor no matter how long you hold both titles, but the reality is most double champions lose at least one title before long.
This man is determined to be the exception rather than the rule.
Standing at the top of the mountain, this guy is at the peak of Mount Everest.
Indeed, it is going to take a monumental effort to take either one of this guy's titles.
Here comes Finn Balor.
A man who has truly embraced his darkness and has seen success as a result.
And representing the Judgment Day, from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor.
The Prince has arrived and is more lethal than ever.
Hey, a sense of pure animosity to him.
Well, just the fact that Finn Balor's finally been able to free himself of any limitations WWE or the WWE fans have placed upon him.
Yeah, well, I guess freeing himself of said limitations also translates into turning his back on the entire WWE universe.
Boo-hoo, Byron. The results speak for themselves.
We'll be right back. Well, he attacks the body and the mind. The mark of a truly intelligent competitor. And oh, how he has developed a long, sadistic streak.
I completely agree, Cole, and I completely enjoy it.
Excellent high flyer with an amazing family lineage.
But now is looking to make his name at his family's expense.
And from San Diego, California, weighing in at 200 pounds, Dominic Mysterio!
It's been very rewarding to watch Dominic Mysterio grow into his own man, to control his own destiny.
Well, some would say that Dominic Mysterio these days is walking down a very dark path in his career.
These teams been waiting for that bell to ring all night, and here we go.
When you have this many superstars in action, you know it's about to be an arduous match for all involved. But the team that can ultimately weather the storm will be the ones celebrating tonight.
Ouch.
Oh, what a nasty knee drop.
Comes in off the tag. Lands the crossbody. Boom, right in the button. He's been placed in the corner now.
Center of the ring now. Top spin ball. Oh, DDT.
Tag is registered. What's Priest in for? The control on a suplex.
Both wrists captured. And
that was nasty. A lot of bodies happens in this match, Corey? How exactly does one of these teams get the advantage over the other?
Well, Cole, these guys need to be focusing on tag team synergy, finding the best ways to work together toward a common goal. Three men fighting as one is a surefire way to come out on top in this thing.
And that was a precisely measured attack. Boom!
Oof! Ooh! Dropkick hits hard! Lands hard!
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. Oh, timely counter by Zayn.
Watch out!
Very punchable Sami Zayn trying to goad his opponent a little bit here.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Two. Oh, caught him in the head.
Three. Look at this, deadlifting there. Turn it into a gut wreck suplex, but not done yet. Holding on for another.
A second gut wreck suplex.
Oh, man. What are you waiting for? Get back in there.
You tell him, Saxton.
He beats the count, and this one continues. Bang, drop kick.
Man, just a multitude of strikes.
Man, right to the face.
Kick, Balor on the move.
Basement drop kick.
Double leg takedown.
Crushing double stomp. He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
And he only stays down for a one count.
No time to waste being shocked. You've got to maintain pressure.
Matt Riddle looking for the win.
Competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
And tagged in is Kevin Owens.
Starting to pile up. Tag. He made it. Tag made. Oh, my goodness. Power slam for the pin and the win.
Yes.
Control.
Big boot!
Jeez.
Elbow drop right on point. Oh, right in the mat, face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
Momentum has completely shifted to Priest.
Now we're seeing some rare flaws in Sami Zayn's game plan.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Now they're looking for lift up.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal. And another. Uh-oh. What an elbow drop. This is it. And they're still in this.
Finn lining him up. Shotgun drop kick.
Balor has him in the drop zone.
Finn Balor up top. That one fails to land.
This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Nasty! The hardest part of the ring.
And a clothesline.
He gets tagged in. Serious damage. And a tag there.
Stop! Did that finish Priest off?
Cover! And there's the save.
Let's keep fighting.
Sami Zayn retaliates.
Here it comes.
Hooked up. And... Kevin Owens,
the package powerball.
Here he goes for the win. Then he closes it up. Man, this place is jumping.
What the ladder? Look at this.
He just tossed the leg.
Elbow drop right on point. Owens taking yet another punishing attack there.
Heading into this kind of match, you have to prepare yourself mentally and physically for this kind of abuse.
What's going to happen here? Backbreaker. He catches Dominic with a counter.
For sure.
This is when you have to switch game plans. You can't let yourself get discouraged.
And KO is pissed off. That kick out just lit an even bigger fire under Owens.
Ooh, Riddle with the kick. But he's not done there. The Bro Mission is locked in.
There it is.
What a six-man tag. By these three to pick up the win. Definitely a cause for celebration. What an impressive victory.